To Hollywood, we are the lords of dance. From the land down under to the South African gumboot Zulu clan, we groove to the beat of our own drum. With each step we take, we become the rhythm, the pulse that beats with fire in an Argentine tango. We are the language of the soul, transcending the Cossacks and the Russian ballet. We are the yin and yang of a Shaolin monk. We are the Groovaloos, USA, and we proudly bring the funk.
Thank you. MC, rock, don't stop it. Six exotic, mix hypnotic. Superhero robot, I'm bionic. You a fan, on the level, I'm a supersonic. Girl, you body, you can strip like comic. And trance to melodic, technotronic. Beats, locking, seats, dropping, seats, popping, seats, rocking, freaking, shaking, money, making, styling. And be a fly. I'm the one the lady chose to sit back, post to take off the coast. You chose to the one that go ghost to ghost. Don't miss the global focal. Let's go on.
Good luck, all of you. Let's get right to it. In bronze medal position, with a total of 53 points, Australia. In the silver medal position, with a total of 57 points, China. The winners of the gold medal with 66 points, the United States of America. Okay, let's take a look at the master scoreboard. Let's add up the scores, please. First, China, please. 343 points for China. Can we add up the scores for Australia? 525 points puts Australia into first place. The final score for the United States. There you have it. The United States of America, the very first winners of the International Superstars of Dance Trophy. Seriously remarkable. What an incredible competition.
Oh, my gosh. It's been an honor to do this with you, to host this show. And what an amazing ending to an amazing first season.
It couldn't get any better than that. I've never seen anything like this on TV in my life.